Hi, I'm Julie Blue, and when I'm reaching for inspiration, you'll find me sitting at my piano, you'll find me working in the studio, you'll find me in nature, or you'll find me at Radiant Heart Song Circle, where being with absolutely wonderful heart-centered women lifts me up. I want to invite you to find out a little bit more about Radiant Heart Song Circle and see if it calls to you. You know why I started it after many years of running a big choir and of touring and of composing a lot of stuff for film and a lot of CDs is I got the call that what I wanted to do was work with women and help as many women as possible to liberate our voices. Radiant Heart Song Circle is a place where we use the voice as a powerful key to access the whole being. Let me tell you about what's involved. We work with inner voice. Inner voice is the message that you give to yourself. It's that repeating voice. It's one thought at a time that create our beliefs about our voice and our own self-expression. And we use chant and ritual and deep awareness to begin to understand and shift that inner voice. Then we move to authentic voice. Now, authentic voice is where you came from. You were born breathing from your belly and releasing your jaw. That's your birthright. So with grace and ease and lots of fun, I've got exercises for you and movement and dance and engagement that takes you out of your mind right into the embodiment of your authentic sound. You know, I do have a lot of training in music. I have a degree, and I'm just really fascinated about how does the voice work. So I bring that knowledge, as well as my deep love of transformation, to the coaching voice. And the coaching voice, we do various kinds of warm-ups each week, really focused on finding your range, knowing when you're on pitch, being able to blend with other singers, being able to hear harmony, starting to be able to improv. And I work with you live, and also part of the course is you get a whole series of videos so you can practice with me at home, and also downloads that I've made for you in my studio of all of the songs and chants that we sing. This brings us to community voice. So many women have told me that they're longing for a place to be connected with other women in a way that feels safe and feels sacred and feel honoring. And through the singing of our chants and through having a chance to be part of a talking circle each week, we become a singing soulful sisterhood really quickly. And people meet lifelong friends there. And that's why I keep doing it. It calls my soul family to me. Next, I want to speak to the aspect of world voice. You know, back to the reason of why I'm doing this, is this is a powerful time on the planet for women to raise up our voices and be part of raising up the divine feminine on the planet. So we make videos and we do some outreach and some different kinds of concerts sometimes to reach out to other women in different parts of the world and to send our love and send our support. And I invite you to send your love and your support to you and come and sing with me and experience the magic of Radiant Heart Song Circle and really commit to yourself that you're going to give yourself the time and the love and the attention to let your voice radiate. I look forward to seeing you soon. Click on the link and find out about the upcoming open house.